Here you can see we're going to set up a automatic backup schedule. Under the help area, you can see that there's a learn how to schedule SyncToy. Click on that. Once it opens up, you'll see that there's a detailed instruction list how to do it in Vista or in Windows XP. I'm currently in Windows XP, so I'm going to do this particular settings here. You can now notice that I will close SyncToy because we don't need it open. To open up Task Scheduler, click on Start, All Programs, Accessories, System Tools, and then you'll see Scheduled Tasks here. Click on that. Double click Add Scheduled Task and click Next. Click Browse, and in the Program Files directory, SyncToy, open that directory and you'll find a SyncToyCMD.exe file. Click on that one and choose Open. I would like this task to be performed daily. Click Next, and I would like it to happen at 10 p.m. every night. Click Next. In this case here, I don't have a password on my current system. If you did, you could add the password here, but I don't. When I click Next, and then make sure that you tick this little box here, it's going to come up with an error that tells me that I don't have a password set. Just click OK. In the SyncToy command area, click Run only if logged in, and at the end here put a space minus R. Minus R will allow the SyncToy to recognize that it must back up all active folders. Click on Schedule and check that you've got everything right here, and also Settings. In Settings, I'm going to click Idle Time. If I'm not on the computer for 10 minutes, it will then kick in and complete its task. I can also wake the computer if it's not currently awake at the time that the scheduled task is ready to go. I'm going to click OK, and my scheduled task is now complete and ready to run at 10 p.m. every night.